staring in the window pane, just counting drops of rain. Wondering if she's got the guts to take it. Running down her dreams in a dirty dress, now her heart's a mess. Praying she will find a way to make it. So keep on climbing, though the ground might shake. Just keep on reaching, though the limb might break. We've come this far, don't you be for a sign in the night, even like a lonely string of lights that'll burn just long enough for you to see it. The road's been long and lonely, and you feel like giving up. There's more to this than just the breath you breathe.
Para ser muy joven, incluso tenía como 15 años cuando me embarazé de Brianna. Obvio que estaba muy sorprendida. Pasan por mi mente mis padres, qué dirán la gente de mí, pero inclusive estaba muy joven, pero muy feliz de tener a mi niña. Y no me arrepiento. Y ahorita ya estoy celebrando esos 15 años con él.
Cuando supe que iba a ser papá, fue algo como wow, you know? Estaba joven, tenía 18 años. Salí apenas de la high school, pero dije, pues viene una niña o niño en camino, vamos a tener que luchar y para sacarla adelante. Fui a la escuela y aparte de la escuela seguí trabajando para poder sacar a mi hija adelante.
The quinceañera was my idea at first, but after a while was like, I didn't really care for it. And then my parents were encouraging me, like, come on, you know, it's gonna be fun. It's a one-time thing. And then after a while I was like getting into it and, you know, it was just having me. I think it was cool because how they were telling me how it was gonna be and everything. I expect this one time thing in a lifetime to be amazing, fun, enjoyable, with everything to go as it was planned to be.
Somebody's gotta be the one to flirt. Somebody's gotta wanna hold his hand. So God made.
Summer air. See the